नमस्कार, दिस इज रोहित शंकर माने एंड यू आर वॉचिंग साइंटिस्ट आर एकेडमी टू वर्ड साइंटिफिक वर्ल्ड। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो सेशन आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू दैट डीबीटी इनवाइटेड एप्लीकेशंस फॉर द बायोटेक इंडस्ट्री ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम अंडर द डीबीटी स्किल विज्ञान। नाउ दिस प्रोग्राम प्रोवाइड्स अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्टूडेंट्स हु हैव कंप्लीटेड देयर पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन एंड इंटेंट टू स्टार्ट देयर करियर इन इंडस्ट्री टू अक्वायर प्रैक्टिकल स्किल्स एंड एक्सपीरियंस वर्किंग ऑन प्रोजेक्ट्स विद डिफरेंट एक्सपर्ट्स। Training will be for 6 months and during which stipend will be provided to the students. Now what is the eligibility? First criteria that students should have master degree, that is MSc or BE or BTech or MBA in biotechnology, bioinformatics, microbiology and or any life science subject. Next criteria is that whatever the degree they are pursuing or pursued, that degree should be from UGC approved university or institute with a minimum 55%. Mode of application. The students have to apply online on the website www.biotech.co.in. The mode of selection. After application, they will give some merit list. On the basis of that, they will take computer-based test. Now, once you qualify the computer-based test, they will call you for the joining. After your completion of coursework, you have to go for the assessment. And after only assessment, they will provide you certificates of participation. What are the dates are there? They already, the applications are invited from 3rd November 2020. And the deadline is 3rd December 2020. Hurry up guys, this opportunity is very good for everyone and it is free of cost, which is provided by the DBT Skill Vigyan. Thanks a lot.